Alright guys, I'm here with my first how-to video since Samsung pissed me off recently, or Sprint, one or the other. They took away a nice little option they used to have. I apologize for the view here. I haven't used my iPod today. So, about 2 weeks ago, mid-November, they took away the option to turn off data from this little bar here. I don't know why they did it. They made it such a pain in the ass. It used to be right there, and you use one click to turn off data, because these things eat through the battery. So now, you have to go into the home button to open your settings, and from settings, you have to go into more networks, then you go to mobile networks. Now you have the option to turn off data with the mobile data switch. Pretty lame of them to make you have to go through all that crap just to get there when they did have it. Slide down right there.